Bring it on!
As you wish.
Miss me? Told ya! Watch and weep, Crusaders!
Let's end this.
Got you covered!
Want some of this?
My turn now.
Yeah.
We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center. The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady. Depending on the way things turn out, we might suffer casualties. In such an event, we would be grateful if you could perform the sending, my lady. We may have to fight here as well. Stay alert. We may have to fight.
Booyah!
My turn now!
This ends now.
Enough.
We may have to fight here.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them. Truly, I know nothing of the ways of fighting. I do know some white magic. I'm hoping that will be of some use to them. Is there anything I can do to help you? Is there any... Take care.
That's how it's done.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here? Well, with your guardians near, you shouldn't have anything to worry about. Don't say we shouldn't be using Machina, not now, please.
Away, damn it!
Allow me.
No problem.
See ya!
Yeah!
We may have to...
Lady Summoner. Well, with your guardians near... Don't say we shouldn't be using... I hope Captain Lucille notices my efforts in this mission. I hope Captain Lucille notices...
Allow me.
Miss me? All right!
Time to waste. Let's go.
No problem.
See ya!
All right!
Why only you, sir? I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir!
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka, I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Walker! That's enough, Walker!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say... He said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Suluzu, please. Please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
Carsees. Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
Thank you.
It won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign. And it might mean defying Yevon. But the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever. And that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price.
Oops, sorry, I forgot.
Welcome to Owaka's.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Just doing what they say, it just won't be enough. That's right. It's not fair. I'll do something, even if it means bending the rules. That's right. It's not fair. I've got to show Luzu what I can do. I've got to show...
I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Kenok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kenok?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Kenok a maester?
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Them here. It's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation. With them here.
I'm a little nervous.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat. Anything could happen.
Go to Yuna. Go to Yuna.